For most of us, the first thing we do after clawing our way out of bed is to down that first cup of coffee. In fact, according to a National Coffee Association survey, coffee consumption in the U.S. is at its highest in 6 years. But since a widely accepted study published by the National Center for Biotechnology Information found that 29% of people who have a cup of Joe find themselves running to the John shortly thereafter, we gotta wonder, how good for your gut could coffee be? Experts warn that if you have a pre-existing bowel condition like Crohn's disease or IBS, obviously you'll want to steer clear of acidic drinks. But researchers at the University of Groningen in the Netherlands have found that coffee can also increase your gut's microbiome diversity, which is actually a good thing. One of the study's authors said about the findings, quote, "There is a good correlation between microbiome diversity and health. Greater diversity is better," citing better digestion and boosted immune system, among other benefits. But everyone's body is different, so if coffee is your cure-all, keep on drinking. And if not, may God have mercy on your soul.